Charles, Lonnie. Charles.
So Charles.
Although maybe, I also maybe, you know, they might get some weird ass.
Are you setting?
Oh, I'm so new, like, I don't know.
I mean, it's annoying, and like, it's like, people like, oh, you're moron, and I sit there like, who's that? Yeah, but I mean, it's not that, like, but like, I've gotten people to say, yeah, a couple times. Few times, so they used to like, there was a sub in high school, texting me, he said, and then she also called, I had a friend, Jory, in that class, and she went, forehead. And she's like, of course. She was also like this tiny blonde, but she was super pretty, so like, the teacher called, like, the sub called, and she like stood up, and was like, or, really? And the sub was like,
I mean, like, I
was like, how do you mess that up that fast?
I mean, like, for me, whenever I'm looking at a name that I don't know how to pronounce, I immediately go to like Japanese translations of things, which also makes zero sense most of the time in English. So maybe they're just like used to like defaulting to like Spanish reading an unknown name.
But she was, the funny thing is like, the sub was not Hispanic, like, at all. So it was one of those funny things, because you're like, okay, I get it, but it's like, but.
That's my default, if I don't know how to pronounce it, it's pronunciation of Japanese, it's super easy.
My dad's like, we support that.
We are naming our children.
With a J.
Yeah.
It's solid. So.
Hey, Raphael.
Sorry, my shop teacher, right?
Just every once in a while, he's telling everyone like it's Walmart.
Yeah.
It's Jorge Gonzalez.
Oh, yeah.
So real Jorge Gonzalez, they take the L and get the title from.
My dad's name is Steven, like, very, very normal.
Like, Pally's just as bad.
So he gets, and he gets Stephen, but then he's like, no, it's Steven.
Oh, okay, I'm right.
Very badly, it's spelled like that in the Bible, like, get over yourself. Steven, but it's spelled with a P-H.
Yeah.
But that's like, the traditional spelling.
Does he go by Steve?
Yeah, that's all, yeah.
How does he spell Steve?
Is it Stephen also?
Yeah, the P-H.
Yeah, because you don't go to Stephen, but his name is Steven with a P-H, and then he's always Stephen.
Well, no, what really throws me off is when their name really is Stephen. I'm like,
yeah.
Right?
Caroline. Caroline. My mom's name is
Yes.
It's Caroline.
So it's like.
It's Caroline.
It's
Royal.
So it's like, I love Caroline. But then it's Dorothy Caroline Wysocki. That's the slice name is Wysocki because it's spelled.
Wysocki because it's delicious and
good
for your health.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that was, I had a friend whose name was John Wojciech, but it was like, they called him Wojciech because it's spelled like Wojciech. Polish is interesting.
Turkish exchange student in high school. And it's the only last name that has five Q's in it.
Wow.
She
loses.
Yes, I know. Right? Teacher recess, like, oh no.
Oh no.
Like, no.
I always, like, as a kid,
jumping balls.
Yep.
It turns the baby.
Now it like becomes this sculpture we call that.
That's next level. Get back to selling this one.
I actually just saw that.
I mean, you know.
Yeah, Kumara is amazing.
Doug Hopper?
Yeah, I think I saw you post.
Yeah, a while ago though.
Gunpowder, it was ignited in Spurs shoot.
Oh, well, thank you.
Yes, I did post something like that, but a while ago.
That's ridiculous.
I love, there's, what is it, Colossal does a lot of, they, it's like a website, but they post all these really, really, really cool art, like art things that people do, and it's, some of it's just like, just astounding. It's one of my favorite websites. They always have something new. Yeah, Gunpowder. I totally.
I'm just surprised that it's just like.
Yeah.
It's the part that like, do we need to help? What is that witchcraft you're getting, like?
Yes.
Is that?
I mean, they're gonna be.
Usually known for its typical qualities.
Oh, we're not even. Do they do some, let's see, what's the list?
Not me, I've been for a second, I got those.
I know.
I've been just like dizzy all morning, I'm stuck.
I heard that.
Oh, yes.
This is a concussion, which I'm very proud of, since many reasons I should have.
Yeah.
I'm glad I put shoulder on that little Philly stat where they cried.
I made it all through lacrosse, and usually there's somebody who got a concussion per day, like always, like somebody who's in practice or game, or there's always somebody who went all along, and I never got one, and then when I was abroad in New Zealand, I was skiing, and totally bashed my head and got one.
If I had a concussion, I'd never go to the road. I have a lot of messed up joints, but the other thing is
broken.
I mean, it takes a lot to break a skater. It takes a lot to break.
My mom has three. I was laughing, she was there, and she's like, he is today. I think we did, like, the majority of my face right now is like,